So again, Democrats now hold all statewide offices except a CU Regent seat. They have the majority of the congressional seats and control of the governor's office and both chambers of the state legislature. And they could expand their majority in the legislature. Right now, they have only a 3-seat majority in the Senate, but they could pick up 4 seats tonight, which would give them veto-proof majorities in both chambers. Colorado is officially blue. How long that lasts depends in large part on whether they overreach.